How to clean your laptop keyboard. You'll need Q-tips, air in a can, rubbing alcohol, and a microfiber towel. Dab the Q-tip in the rubbing alcohol and start cleaning top to bottom. Flip the Q-tip and dry the area. Continue this process until the entire keyboard is nice and clean and all the dirt and grime is gone. Once that's finished, dry with some air in a can and wipe down with a microfiber towel, and it's clean. If you need help cleaning something up, drop a comment below.